today's edition of BBC Breakfast put Damian Hinds at the hands of presenter Charlie Stayt over the recent revelation of the government putting £50 million into grammar schools. Although the interview began in a tame way, Stayt soon started asking the hard-hitting questions. He asked, how many can go to school with this £50 million spending? Hinds replied, well, it's not only about how many, but Stayt didn't seem satisfied with the answer provided, as he interrupted to ask, well, no, it is about how many, ultimately, if I may, how many grammar school spots will be made available. Hinds tried to answer, well, it will be somewhere in the low thousands, but Stayt cut in again, needing an answer, so just 1,000 more. Becoming a little less patient, Hinds reiterated, no, the low thousands, plural. As Stayt continued discussing the intricacies of the grammar school funding, he avoided the original question. During the final moments of the segment, Stayt asked once more, you're prepared to put £50 million into something when you don't know how many grammar school places you're going to create? How do you ensure that the people who get these new places in grammar schools are not the same people who are already getting the places, as in, the privileged ones? And as Hinds began to say, well, we do have a number, Stayt jumped in once again, demanding, well, what is it then? It seems a fairly reasonable question to ask the Secretary of State Education, how many pupils will get to go to these new schools. Why is that such a difficult question? No, no, it's not a difficult question, Hinds responded. And I didn't give a difficult answer. It's in the low thousands. Viewers on Twitter were quick to comment on the interview, with one writing, at BBC Breakfast, well done to Charlie for his interview with the education minister, firm but fair. Another added, Charlie is not letting up on a BBC Breakfast versus the education secretary. Wow, Secretary of Education is getting eaten alive by a BBC Breakfast, wrote a third. BBC Breakfast airs weekdays at 6 a.m. on BBC One.